Përshëndetje, të nderuar miq. My name is Yuri Kim, and I am deeply honored to serve as America's ambassador to Albania. For more than two decades, I have had the privilege of serving as an American diplomat. From Beijing to Baghdad and points in between, I have sought to strengthen America's relationships around the world. During my 23 years with the State Department, I have worked on many of our top foreign policy priorities, helping to advance greater peace and prosperity. I am especially honored to arrive in Albania at the beginning of 2020, which marks the 100th anniversary of the United States' recognition of an independent Albania. 100 years ago, President Wilson rejected the division of Albania by its neighbors and helped to pave the way for Albania to join the League of Nations in December 1920. Just as the United States has supported Albania over the years, Albania has been a loyal friend and ally to the United States, and I feel privileged to be here. During my time in Albania, I plan to work on three priorities. First, I will work to deepen our defense relationship so that Albania becomes an even stronger and more capable ally. Second, I will continue to promote Albania's democratic development to support your bid to join the EU. Albania's EU aspirations and the reforms they require will lead to more prosperity and stability for you and for the region. Third, I will work to promote U.S. exports and U.S. investment in Albania so that we create more jobs and opportunities for both Americans and Albanians. I look forward to meeting you, learning about your rich cultural heritage, visiting your stunning landscapes, tasting your delicious cuisine, experiencing your legendary hospitality, and so much more. So let's connect. You can find me on the embassy's Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram accounts, and I'd love to hear your thoughts and ideas. Mirë se ju gjeta dhe shihemi së shpejti.